Hello. Welcome to our channel. Any blogger website you design, how we can updating for Facebook, Instagram posts to show to the customers how to increase your followers. I'm selecting one of the blogger name is called Recent Wellness Center. In this particular blogger, I'm adding for Facebook and Instagram posts on footer itself. So already my Instagram is there. I just may will be Facebook also there. So I'm selecting one post will be here. In this post, I'm clicking will be here. This is all your particular option. It option name is called embed post. Here is embed for coffee for embed link. After this, go for it. Gadgets will be there. 201, 202. Click here. There is option will be in this HTML here. And click for save. After this, if this poll is valid, they show your particular post. Simple. I don't touch anything. Just I'm only for go for the post, click for embed. The content will be adding for HTML by JavaScript. Any coding will be called HTML by JavaScript. Same like that. Open for Facebook. Open your business page, scroll up, which video we can add will be here. That is the more copy. Here also will be embed, copy code, where add gadget, same option, HTML by JavaScript, add the content, click for save. And final, save. It will be refresh. It's showing will be two. It is a too much of big one, is a small one. When you click for share, they go to your particular Facebook page option or something else. Here will be view, profile option will be there. But here, when you are adding for embed one, including full post, here is the copy. After this, edit here. Save and click for save. Full post. Here is it. Anything changes required. Here is that. Advanced settings. Anything you are changing will be here. Here is a particular code. Add the URL, upload the video option, get the code, and what are the changes required? Every code will be change your particular option. So this is a simple one. Just I'm adding will be the particular block code. Reason to show particular users in my profile purpose to Facebook and Instagram itself. So this is the adding for your social media links on particular blogger option. If any further question, contact our channel. I definitely will be supporting. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe our channel.